gonna take the chance here. We're gonna buy this prize key. Please, please, God, give me this fucking enchant. Thank fuck, dude. Alright. Let's get it. Let's go here. Is it this one? It's this one. Mystery chest. Alright, boys. God, I'm asking you. Give me Torva plate legs. That is my main thing I want right now. Oh, what is this doo-doo? A sled? And a twisted buckler? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, Grandcast. Oh, some donator boxes, I guess. Man, that sucks. A fucking sled, man? What the fuck is that? Let's get these boxes, see if I get shit from them. A blowpipe. And more obsidian legs. I have so much fucking obsidian. How much obsidian do I have? 5 helms, 5 bodies, 7 legs. I had 5 sets until I just opened that bullshit. Oh well. Alright, let's get something good. Nope. Alright, good luck. 4 boxes? Not bad. Alright, good luck to these guys. I want to see if they get anything. Looks like nothing. Come on, it's mine. Oh, come on, dude. I want to throw this clip in real quick. Salmon Rolls, congrats on the win for 10K donor tickets, brother. Let's go. Got a superior. Man, this, I haven't had a superior in a little while. It's so sexy. I want it. I want it bad. Alright, come on, baby. You know you want to give me it. What the fuck? All I get is blood money! Alright, come on, baby. Give me something good. Oh! Yes, dude! That's my first big drop ever from a blood rev. Oh, I'm so hyped. Alright, let's get it. Oh, man. Doing some morning fucking gaming. 112 kills. To get my first superior of today. Uh-oh. Oh, there's BK here. Alright. Let's respond. Let's go ahead. Monday. It's usually Monday. I think last video I did a little earlier just because we were moving. So. Yeah. This will be my 28th superior. Kill counts are getting up there, for sure. Come on, give me something, baby. Nothing. Always just blood money. Alright, got another superior. Got my boy Riddle over here. He just killed his superior. Come on, baby. Oh my god, that's a lot of... Alright, finally my boy Lovescar's got on. Oh shit. He might be AFK a sec. There we go. 10K donor tickets to claim. Congrats. Your boy just got a fucking epic pet box. That is what I'm talking about. Let's go open it. I had a couple more things I had to get opened up real quick. Come on, baby. Okay. God damn it, dude. Another fucking Rift Guardian. Oh my god. How many Rift Guardians do I have, bro? Here we go. Fucking, what kill count is this? This will be 30 kills. I kinda wanna get a blood chest. What can you get from it? Looks like just anything from the blood shop? Tacton pet would be nice out of that. Oh, that's my buddy, I'm good. Oh. Let's go. Got a superior. Right after we just did the Infernal Kraken. 5KC this guy got the fucking fang. That's crazy. Alright, come on, baby. Oh, give me this Dragon Upgrade Scroll. Just blood money. It's always blood money. Alright, here we go. Another superior down. More blood money. Alright, since I got the blood money too, I'm gonna grab one more of these real quick, and I'm not too far off my next one. And I'm gonna hold on to this until I get a key. And superior, right when I get back to the wieldy, man. Fuck yes. Alrighty. Come on, Dragon Upgrade Scroll. Ah, poop. Alright, got another superior over here. That is awesome. I will try to enchant that. Alright, let's see if I can't enchant this. Come on, baby, give it to me. Fuck. Alright, got another superior. Ugh. And nothing again. Hey, got another superior. God, how many superiors have I done today? I was at, I think, like 28 or 27. I'm at 35 now, and I've killed almost 500 revenants today. My boy Baja. Little smiley face. Alright, come on. Oh shit, dude. That is a really good drop for him. And I get bullshit. Hey, nice. Another superior. Alright, good luck, me. PvP mystery box. Alright, and before this ends, I'm going to grab another mystery chest. Just keep him in my bank for now. You know, I killed a lot of revs last night. Excuse me, I'm opening a, what are these? Pecan Delight. Killed a lot of revs last night and did not get a fucking superior. This is my first rev kill of logging in this morning before I go to work. And I got a PvP mystery box. Gotta love it. Alright, come on. Blood money. Alright, see if I can enchant this key. Please give me the enchant. That's so depressing. Finally a superior. See my 41st superior kill. Nothing, dude. I never get anything from him. Alright, here's another superior. Come on, baby. Dragon Upgrade Scroll. Dude, nothing ever. Oh, but a PvP box from a normal rev right after. Damn, another one, dude. This is my third one in the past, like, 20 minutes. Come on. Come on. Give me something good, baby, please. Fucking PvP mystery box. Hey, got a Elder Curse Druid. See if I can get anything from this. It's only my 18th one of these. I really don't get them a lot. I have 1,500 kills of the normal ones. And blood money. Alright, come on. Give me something good. A mystery chest. I still have no keys to open them. I have 3 mystery chests right now. Alright, another superior. Come on, baby. Nothing. Got another superior. Dude's here. Dude's here about to PK me, but he's gonna let me finish my superior. He's cool, though. He's played the server forever. It's 403 donors. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one. One is
I get my best flows to test on my next shows while my whiteboard is marked up with expos. Planning out all of my next moves and expos. The most unlikely artist to make it out of the West Coast. Teenager with the mind of a vet though, but soon somebody will sign him a check. So if you did something that you highly regret, I recommend it, it's about time that you let go. Cause at first they were trying to diss me, now I'm coming up so they ask for favors. And when you get noticed, the story flipsy. Now they talking to me on their best behavior. People I barely know telling me they love me. Two-faced friends only in it for the money. Who can you trust when he trying to be the greatest? But now I'm waving bye to you haters until I'm number
one. Is the loneliest number that you'd ever do.
Yeah, but the number one is what I'm going for. I used to want it all and now I want it more until I'm number
one. Is the loneliest number that you'd ever do.
And you could tell that I mean it if you look into my eyes. It shouldn't be a surprise when I finally arrive at the top, number one. What am I really trying to prove? Did I just put myself into a situation where I gotta choose? Between music and money, fans and friends, I hope that all the above is on the scantron then. Life is a test, then I study for the class. If you wanna understand, then you better do the math.